We begin our third solstice meditation of this afternoon by returning within and reconnecting to our divine self, to the one spirit, and becoming aware of the crystal temple. As we sit together within the crystal temple, gradually allowing ourselves once more to settle in, to relax into the crystal temple energies. And you may feel already that you are receiving through your crown as a ray of light is being sent through your crown chakra. And as you come into your foundation, so this beam of light travels through all of your chakras. And as you relax and surrender, you feel the pulse of the waves of energy that are moving through you. So allow your energy to expand from within your ribcage outwards into your aura, so that you don't feel so constricted, and so that there is more space for the light which is building within you. And you simply breathe it in. Allow yourselves to become more sensitive to this crystal temple and to the beings and energies which are present here. A simple shift to let go of the mind control and to move into that deeper place within, where new worlds, new experiences open for you. So Heniowa invites us to travel to the starship Athena and to enter into one of the Arcturian healing chambers. So there's nothing you need to do except relax. You may or may not be aware your spirit body, your etheric body, being taken to Athena. But around each one and around this circle, she places a corridor of Arcturian blue light. Seems as if the room is spinning. Maybe even your aura may feel like it's spinning. A gentle spinning, which doesn't make you dizzy. as the room begins to gently spin. So the corridor blue light extends high above. She is in the center of the circle with us, and she invites us, together with her, to rise very gently above our bodies. As your frequency rises, as you feel lighter and lighter, you rise upwards into the corridor. Inio eyes with you, and through your third eye, you thought project yourself to the starship Athena. Now, and in our etheric bodies, we all arrive together. So become sensitive to the energies here, to the beautiful Nocturian beings that come to greet you. And feel the love, the peace and the beauty of the energy upon this starship. A healing chamber has been prepared just for you, and you look around and you walk towards your healing chamber and enter in. You find that you can either sit or lie as you wish, and you are almost overwhelmed by the love of the Arcturian beings who are so joyful to be working with you. The chamber is full of blue light, which feels very comforting, very nurturing, and you can relax here. You can simply be yourself here. If you're able to let down all your guards, all your defenses, all your fears of not being accepted. So you begin to receive the healing that you require. Maybe the removal of blocks, an understanding of resistance, a releasing of trauma, whatever it might be, you simply allow these hugely intelligent higher consciousnesses to work with you as they communicate to your subconscious and to many levels of your multidimensional self. For when you receive a healing with the Arcturians, they are working with and communicating with all levels of your multi-dimensional self simultaneously. You can even communicate with them if there's anything you'd like to tell them, to ask for, any particular areas that you'd like to receive help. Do not be concerned if your 3D mind doesn't receive or understand the communication, for it is being received by you into your etheric self, into your subconscious. So just enjoy the experience, the pleasure of being in this environment. It is simply a higher frequency of consciousness. And you can see its difference to some of the lower vibrations which inhabit you in your third dimensional human self on Earth. So provided that you are in agreement, let them go. Many of the lower vibrations which you still hold within yourself and within your aura are being gently removed for you. As your aura is cleared and as much releasing takes place, you gradually receive more and more higher light. For all energies are available to you here. The sun becomes even more empowered in the Arcturian starship, and you can feel the presence of Jesus Ananda. Of Mary Magdalene, and many others. And Archangel Michael himself also comes to the side of Lord Sananda. Simply receive their energies while you are in this beautiful healing chamber. You feel so much more expanded, so much more elevated, as the higher dimensions open for you. It all becomes so much more tangible, so much more real, and you begin to feel so much at home within yourself. You feel the peace and the bliss of the higher realms. And the Christ energy fills your being. So you are receiving the solstice energies in an amplified form. As your Arcturian he-ness work with your etheric meridian. Your etheric energy body, bringing you into a new alignment, facilitating the integration process into your physical body. And gently recalibrating you to the new frequency. So you spend a little time simply enjoying your experience. Knowing that there's nothing you need to do. And as you become recalibrated, the new energy becomes you. It becomes who you are. It becomes your new reality. You realize that your consciousness is not your body. That you will need to return your consciousness to your physical body. But your consciousness has received so much higher wisdom, DNA activations, and healing that when you return your consciousness back into your physical body, you will be aware that your consciousness is much larger than your physical presence. That your higher consciousness, your Christ itself, can merge into the physical body through your high heart. Within the healing chamber, you have returned to the enlightened Christ itself that you have always been, and you will bring this with you when you return. As you are being recalibrated, you sense the balancing within you of the masculine and feminine, and the harmony which it brings. You will know that the body will need time to integrate. And in order to serve your body well, you will give the body the time that it needs to rest, to relax, and to simply be free from the need to do. For the body loves to let go, and the body is programmed to ascend. So you feel so elevated now. You are ready to leave your healing chamber and to meet everyone outside. So we all come together once more with Hini Oa, who has been supervising each of your healings. She fills you with her holographic light. And invites you to begin the return to your physical self. So we slowly descend together, down through the corridor of blue light. Coming ever closer to Earth, closer to this room, and you find yourself above your body. So you move back in through your crown as your expanded consciousness descends through your crown and through your aura, moving gently down, down to your foundation, down to your chakra below your feet, as your consciousness your higher consciousness fills your entire aura. But you find now that more chakras or energy centers have been more activated within you. As you become aware of the chakras above your head, beneath your feet, and your oversoul high above, connected directly to Creator Source, no longer in separation. And you take your light down into the earth, into the crystalline grid of the new earth. You become aware of nature as you see the tree or the grass, the sky or the lake. It fills you with its beauty. And you sense the etheric realms of nature, all that is invisible, coming into your higher senses. And you feel at home in this world, safe and protected, living your life in love and joy. And hold the vision of the new earth which you wish to create. And as we all hold our vision together, Hinioa brings her energy to amplify our energy. And through your third eye, project your vision into the large crystal. And Hinioa will download it into Gaia. So now, simply return to relaxing within the crystal temple. You feel the presence of your physical body. And while the temple is still active here, invite into our circle, into this temple, whoever you wish to invite. And before we finish this meditation, through the heart, we connect to all who are within this circle. And as the energy moves through this circle, through the high heart, we each experience the strengthening of our own energy as we come together in oneness. Whenever you're ready, you simply open your eyes.